To you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. O my God, in you I trust. Do not let me be put to shame. Do not let my enemies exult over me. Do not let those who wait for you be put to shame. Let them be ashamed who are wantonly treacherous. Make me to know your ways, O Lord. Teach me your paths. Lead me in your truth and teach me, for you are the God of my salvation. For you I wait all day long. Be mindful of your mercy, O Lord, and of your steadfast love, for they have been from of old. Do not remember the sins of my youth or my transgressions. According to your steadfast love, remember me, for your goodness' sake, O Lord. Good and upright is the Lord, therefore he instructs sinners in the way. He leads the humble in what is right and teaches the humble his way.
Hello, everybody. I wish you enjoy seeing some pictures of my office. But I'm back home, because in this video, I would like to show you one of the main festivals of the Chinese community that is coming up. It is called Mid-Autumn Festival. And in this festival, the main thing is about eating mooncake. I have this box. To show you, I would like to take you a trip to the Chinese supermarket. Wow! So many to choose from. Which one should I buy? They are packaged so well and beautiful because they are considered gift items. That means you are not only buying for yourself, you are buying for friends and other people. Oh, hi! Well, this is very, very rich in fat. Let me tell you what is in it. Calories, 90, not bad. Fat, 5 gram, 8%. No trans, that's good. Saturated, 5%. Sodium, 1%. Carbohydrates, 4%. Actually not bad, because this one is reduced fat and sugar version. I bought this for me. But there are alternatives. I show you. This is the alternative. Another thing associated with the Mid-Autumn Festival is this one, a lantern. When I was a child, I used to play a lot with this on the night when we celebrate Mid-Autumn Festival, which is, you see, you can put a small tiny candle here and then to hold that up, and you can pull this up. And what happened is in Hong Kong or some other places in Asia, China, that at night, imagine at night, people, especially children, will hold this and walk around their household or their village or go to the street. it's a pretty sight, and I enjoy this. This is very traditional, and throughout the year, they have designed different type of lantern where children love more. Seldom do I find children like to hold this, maybe very young age, but when they become older, they like some fancier stuff. So I believe the Mid-Autumn Festival is this coming Thursday, is that right? October 2nd? So some, you know, people, they might see people, you know, doing this, but maybe not so much in Canada. Although we are Chinese and we may carry some, you know, Chinese culture, but this is really not much that we do. But mooncake is one interesting thing that is easy to carry on.
O God, who is ever present, you hear our cries and are ever faithful in your mercy. We come to you with our concerns for ourselves, our community, and the world. For our church and its leaders, fill them with the spirit and mind of Christ, so that they would serve you and others. For our country and global community, enable our leaders to make decisions for the sake of people and not profits, to serve others and not themselves. For those who suffer with sickness, sadness, bereavement, anxiety, or abuse, envelop them in your love and help us to be their community. Loving God, we know that you walk with us and you answer when we call. With gratitude and trust, we pray in Jesus' name.
May the God who is always near bless and keep you on your journey. Amen.